post office.
Yeah, absolutely.
These are the result of our petition. We got more than 10,000 signatures, and you were a big part of that.
That's great.
Thanks so much.
We just dropped off all 6 petitions, 10 pounds each in big purple tubes, so they're on their way to New York to the publishers. And we're sending the message, and we hope they get it, that reading is your business, reading is our business, and reading is everyone's business.